Hello everyone and welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today's video is going to be really quick and short. We're just going to be checking out the new presents that were just added in Fortnite. So this was added in Battle Royale and Creative Mode. So presents are consumables or collectibles that can be found on the floor, in chest, or in supply drops. You get one. It's a legendary item and you can hold a max of five. So if we go over here to consumables, you'll see it right here in my inventory. We can just equip it and we'll have like what? We got 15 of them. So, you'll find them like this on the ground. Can I just put one down on the ground real fast? Okay. Well, this one says five, but it will be in like a stack. It will be in a stack of one, but you can hold up to five in one slot. So it'll look like this on the ground in Battle Royale and in Creative Mode. You can just pick it up. It makes a nice little cool sound. And then you take it and you chuck it and it actually makes a very big giant present. And inside, they said is really good loot for the most part. So right here we have a legendary, quad launcher. I would say that's pretty freaking legendary if you ask me. Toss this down. We'll open up another one. Looks like it takes like four hits to open it. Here we got a bunch of healing items and a rift to go. So pretty much you're only going to get like really good items that are useful and that you would actually probably use in the game in these presents. So just a lot of healing so far. I just want to kind of see what all the different varieties are that you can unlock. We got a gold minigun. I'd say this one's probably the most useless so far, the gold minigun, but I don't know. There are people that like to use the miniguns, so to each their own. Ooh, here we got a suppressed assault rifle, a bush. I think it always has at least one legend. Nope, I guess not, because the healing isn't really legendary items, but it is really cool though. This is sick. I like how big the presents are. The only thing is, it might be a little bit too big. You know, you're playing Battle Royale, you find one of these and you chuck it down and, well, someone's gonna know where you're at. And I think it makes a sound when you open it too. Maybe it's just a sound to you. Oh, grappler, pump shotgun. What we got over here? More healing. It seems to be a lot of healing items in these, which is good because people always need healing for the most part. And we got a gold thermal, nice little stink bomb. I want to see if there's like any snipers that you can get out of here. Another gold scar. I'm guessing it's just random every time, but is there a sniper you can get? There's another grappler. What the heck? There has to be a sniper. Oh my god, we keep getting the same one. All right, let me try this. Rapid fire. Boom, boom, boom. All right, we better get something good. Give me a sniper, quad launcher. Is it always like the same like four? More healing. Come on, buddy. The gold thermal, dude, okay. Is there a sniper in this? Wait, can I copy this? No, okay, can't copy. You gotta throw it down. And more healing. Dude, I'm gonna open these until I see if there's a sniper. Hey, there we go. It is possible. Okay, so there's a gold heavy sniper and a porta fortress. So I think that's pretty much most of the variations of what you can get. Pretty much as long as it's healing or something gold at least, you'll be getting some pretty good stuff. So it's pretty much guaranteed to give you at least one thing that you could possibly use. If it's not healing, you know, you get a shotgun, a gold scar, grappler, heavy thermal, which is thermal nowadays with the new scope is actually pretty insane. So definitely, yeah, the new scope is kind of nutty. So anyways, let me know what you guys think about these presents. Do you guys think it's cool? I think it's really sick. I like it. I think it's going to make Fortnite playing Battle Royale really cool. Because like if someone tosses one of these down and you see it, you kind of want to rush that person. Because you know they're going to have something really cool. So anyways, let me know what you guys think. And if you guys have found these and used them in game, what items have you received? Comment down below. I want to know if there's anything that I didn't see that you could possibly spawn. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little quick update video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy and you guys are enjoying the new update videos, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Have a happy holidays if I don't see you guys in my future videos. And yeah, take care, everyone.